Rick Colsey, senior, two guard, Loris basketball.
You ready? Let's go. Yeah. For those of you that want to know what we're all about, it's like this.
First got interested in basketball. I think my dad gave me one of those little small Nerf hoops when we were growing up, so I was always playing on that. And obviously, Michael Jordan and the Bulls were really big at that time.
I think Rick's a very versatile player. He can score inside, he can score outside. I mean, he's big for his position, he's tall and strong for his position, so he's a great rebounder, he's a long defender, and he basically is just a versatile, well-rounded player.
The thing that inspired and inspires me most to play basketball is probably, like, you know, my family, my teammates, and, like, all my friends, you know, my grandpa and my dad.
It's been great playing with Ricky over the years, and actually, a lot of people don't realize this, but I've known Ricky since 5th or 6th grade and played with him since 7th grade. We've played in a lot of games together, and then at the college level, we've played in a lot of big games together. I feel like we have a pretty good connection on the court. Like, I'm the point guard, he's the two guard. I usually know where he's at, and I try to find him, and he does the same for me.
Sophomore year, I mean, that whole season is really the first time I was kind of part of a winning team. Also last year, Hearst Whitewater, that was a real fun game to be a part of.
What's unique about Ricky is his ability to score. Just like, I mean, he's one of the top scorers in the conference. He has been for the past 3 years. So anytime you have a guy like that, that's pretty special and unique.
Writes every note, he writes every line, and I've seen